In this episode of Jason's Adventures, we're going to do something a little bit different. We're going to show you what it's like to get physical therapy in Bangkok, Thailand for my C5, C6 disc injury. I've had three different physical therapists working on me. Each one has been fantastic. They have done a superb job, very professional, and very nice. Being that I still speak very little Thai at this time, it was very beneficial that all three physical therapists that worked on me spoke pretty good English, and there were no communication problems whatsoever. As mentioned before, I suffered a major disc bulge in my C5, C6 disc area in my neck. I suffered that injury coming down a water slide a little too fast and hit the bottom of the pool. For those people watching who have already experienced this or are experiencing it, can attest to how painful this injury really is. Due to all the pain running down your neck, going down portions of your back, down your arm and into your hand, you pretty much get no sleep at night. During the first few days of this injury, I was lucky to even get 1 hour of sleep a night. Prescribed pain medication I was given did nothing to help me. It wasn't until I received physical therapy that I started to feel any sort of relief. Keep in mind, this can take weeks, sometimes even months, before you feel any real sense of relief. What you're seeing here is the physical therapist is getting me ready for ultrasound and putting nodes on specific parts of my body so it can shoot electrical currents into my muscles to help alleviate the pain. This feels really good, although weird, as you can feel your muscles contract as you feel the current go through. So now I'll let you watch with minimal interruption. Enjoy.
นับสบายนะคะ
I just want to apologize for any of the slight clicking sound you can hear in the background. That's from a patient in the room next to me that's receiving shockwave treatment. It will go away after a few minutes, so once again, sorry. And here, you can hear my wife asking a physical therapist what that sound is.
โฟกัสจะเสียงผู้ดีนิดน
ึงอ๋อจะติ๊กติ๊กติ๊กติ๊กติ๊ก
อันเดิมที่เราเป็นออกถนนอันนั้นจะเป็นเรดียลเจาะถนน
เจาะถนนใช่ตุ๊กตุ๊กตุ๊กตุ๊ก
Thank you.
bit down. A little bit, just a little bit.
As mentioned before, this is the ultrasound part. This doesn't hurt at all. And for the electrical part, she was slightly increased the setting up bit by bit. Here you let them know what setting you like. As if it gets a little too high, it can be a little uncomfortable with your muscles contracting really fast. So you just let them know. And here you can see my son Jason getting a little bored. So you can see him running around here and there, hopefully not getting into any trouble. These physical therapy sessions usually take around 2 hours, so I condense them just a bit.
Nothing bad.
Mostly here.
Yeah. Jay, you gotta calm down, Jay. Jay, go sit down.
Seven.
Got Go higher.
ตอนนี้ใช้โดรนถ่ายอยู่มุมสูงอ่ะถ่ายเสร็จทำกายภาพต่อเก้าอี้ไหมอ๋อไม่เป็นไรค่ะขอบคุณครับมุมนี้พอดีเอ็นหลังเพลงเดี๋ยวบอกไม่ผ่านคือคนถ่ายนะคะที่ไม่ผ่านคนถ่าย
Hello there.
Also, no.
Very, very little on my life. Mm. Very little, not too much.
Okay.
It moves like a little bit down here now. This is okay now? Just like right around here. Just like a little, like it goes a little burn.
Look back.
Lower? Yeah, right there.
Still.
Just a little bit.
Is it better or in the same?
Better.
Okay. After I correct the neck.
Right.
This one is trimmed.
Right. Okay. A little bit better. Yeah, really good.
And this back.
Keeps moving around. Now it's like right here, it's like a little bit of a burn.
Mm-hmm.
But not much, just a little bit.
Mm-hmm. Round the body is changed.
Mm-hmm.
Or in the same.
Change.
Better than round two.
About the same.
Same,
like just a little, like it's a little bit better. But it just seems like instead of here, now to move up here a little bit.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Mm-hmm. On the back?
Back feels better. But we'll see.
Round two and three, same?
Round three was a little bit better.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I felt my back like loosen up a bit. Like the round one, it was like really tight. And then like round two, loosened up. And then round three, loosened up a little bit more. It's like right in between the shoulder blades, like the rhomboid. Press down on that side, I feel like a little bit of tightening. Back here. take taking turns. The Hoosier rotates. It's like this throughout the whole day, like one section feels good, then another section hurts. This goes on and on.
Wow.
Yeah. One of these days. My arms shake a little bit from the fatigue. Feels good, yeah. Yeah. I feel like a joke. But you have to fight. Yeah, I love Bruce. It was like only 1 to 2 hours, now I'm getting about like 5 to 7. Sometimes I wake up like every 2 hours, but like I'm able to stay up for a little bit and I go right back to sleep again. Mm-hmm. But it's like some days it's hard to sleep for like 5 hours in a row. Like I'll wake up a little bit with my arm burning or my back a little stiff. sometimes I'll take a shower, like a warm shower, let it rest for a little bit and go back to sleep. Like one thing after another.
That's good.
Yeah. It's getting better though. I remember sleeping 1 hour a night. That was really bad. You're right there. Yep. The last 2 days, that's the spot that's been hurting the most. Right there. A lot better, yeah.
A lot better.
Yeah. Just very, very little pain, that's it. Where the pain was about like 7, I'll take a 2. A lot better.
No, I'm a bit too.
Uh-huh.
You doing like this? No pain.
No pain.
Okay, huh? Push me. No, no. Up and back.
Again?
Yeah, 10 times. 2. 3. 4. Shake, shake, shake. 5.
I can do it.
6. 6. 7.
I can do more. Yeah, about a 1 right now. It feels like a slight bruise. That's it.
Yeah, this exercise.
Yeah. A lot better.
Good.
Getting my tie in. A lot better, yeah.
Still left or still?
No, not much at all. Maybe like almost like a 0.5.
0.5.
Yeah, it's like it just feels like a slight breeze. That's it. A lot better. A lot better.
จะso much better. I remember touching it and it hurt so much. That was really good.
So, more tea, okay?
Yeah.
One.
Two.
Two.
Three.
Three.
Four.
Four.
Five.
Five.
Six.
Six.
Seven. Six. Seven.
Eight.
Nine.
Ten. Ten.
Someone's staying home next time. You left me hanging.
One.
Two.
Not here.
No, it just feels like a little.
Not
burn,
not go down.
Yeah.
Three.
We go there.
Three.
Really, Jay? Nine. Jay, stop. Ten.
Okay. Reach out again.
Straight out. Just do my rest. Okay.
Yeah, we'll finish the page.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
Any question?
No, that's good. That's good. Feels
now.
A lot better.
Zero
now, but when
zero
I go to bed,
now.
I'll probably be like around four or five. But no, but right now, really good. A lot better.
Okay.
Okay.
When I came in, it was probably like around a 7. Mm. So now I'm like 0. Good. Yeah, it's just like a little tired from the.
Hope you enjoyed this little peek in physical therapy here in Thailand. And as of this moment, I am editing the video. My pain is all but gone. So this place has been nothing but great.
Thank you.
So we hope you enjoyed this. So be sure to like and subscribe. And we will see you guys here soon at Jason's Adventures.